I'm Bill Robinson from Decrepit Birth. You are watching BrutalBroadcast.com in your fucking face.
What's up, metalheads? Death Metal Dave here for BrutalBroadcast.com, and I'm here with Bill from Decrepit Birth for the first night of the Carnival of Death tour in Orlando, Florida. What's up, brother?
How's it going, man?
Good, man. Just ready to see some fucking heavy-ass fucking brutal music tonight.
Yeah. It's going to be a good time.
Hell yeah.
It's going to be a good time.
So, you guys have been around for some time now, and if you could give us a little history on Decrepit Birth, if you will.
Well, I was born in 1965.
And, hey, you're older than me.
No, so met Matt in like 94. We decided we had the same interests and influences as far as bands. And by 2003, you know, after a shitload of trying to find drummers, and it didn't happen. 2003, the CD came out, Unique Leader, got Tim Young to, what do you call that, session for us.
Right, session drummer.
And then, you know, whatever, blah, 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 blah.
And here you are today.
Yeah. I'm not that good at history, so.
What's your latest album?
Latest album is Polarity.
And that came out on
July before last.
So it's a couple years. And
yeah, about 2 years.
And that was on Nuclear Blast?
Yes.
And do you have any future plans as far as another album in the near future?
Yeah, we're writing right now, and we don't have a date, anything set. We just want to take our time and make sure it's better than the last one, you know, basically.
Killer.
We felt a little rushed on the last one. And we just don't want that to happen this time.
And when could we expect that release, maybe?
I don't know.
And that will also be on Nuclear.
We wrote one song. It took about a year and a half, and it still isn't done. And it's just one song.
Oh, wow.
I'm just saying, you know, it's not going to be like that for 12 songs, or it'd be 12
fucking
years.
So. Right.
But no, I couldn't even tell you a date right now. So we're hoping within the year.
You have any ideas of a title?
We're working on it. Yes. We have ideas.
None that you're gonna.
Nothing I'm saying.
Wait, it's gonna be on Nuclear Blast, right?
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
Cool. And what's the plans after the Carnival of Death tour?
Right. Just keep writing.
Just write.
Yeah, there's nothing planned right now. We're trying to get over to Europe. We've only been there once, and we need to establish a bigger fan base
right there. Gotcha.
So
get to the festivals and stuff.
That's the main thing we're trying to do. Yeah, next summer we're talking right now with our management about doing the festival tour. But maybe I shouldn't say anything. It's going to be good, though, Europe.
That's cool.
Yeah, psych, psych, psych. It'll be good.
So of the bands that are on this tour tonight and throughout this whole tour, Carnival of Death. Who'd you say you're most looking forward to seeing? I mean, all of them, or?
Yeah, for the most part, but really, I really am looking forward to seeing Obituary. I saw him once my entire life, and it was when Keith DeVito filled in, and I was like, wow, Kevin cut his fucking hair. God damn it. And Keith DeVito, I'm like, I know that fucker. So yeah, I'm really excited. And then Broken Hope, same thing, back in the day before they took their hiatus. That was another band I used to listen to a lot
in
the early era. So I didn't even know they were back together until we found out this tour. So right. I'm excited. I'm really stoked.
Yeah, and this is their first show.
You know, Jungle Rot, same thing. I've seen them before. I'm pretty sure we've even played festivals that they were at. So
gotcha.
Yeah, so it's going to be a good time, though.
Killer, man. This is Death Metal Dave and Bill from Decrepit Birth. In your face!